Hi, this is Dr. B. Let's do Lewis structure for PBr5. Phosphorus has 5 valence electrons plus 7 for bromine, but we have 5 bromines. So we have 5 plus 7 times 5 is 35, so we have 40 total valence electrons. Put the phosphorus in the center, and then the BRs go on the outside, like so. We'll draw a line between each phosphorus and bromine to represent a chemical bond, and that's going to be 2 valence electrons. So we use 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 valence electrons. We have 30 left. So let's put them on the outer atoms to form octets for the bromine. So we have 10, 12, 14, and 40. So all the bromines right now have 8 valence electrons. 2, 4, 6, 8. So their outer shells are full. And the phosphorus has 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 valence electrons, but that's going to be okay. It's in period 3, or row 3, of the periodic table, so it can have more than 8 valence electrons. We've used up all our valence electrons, all 40 here. We've got octets on these and the phosphorus. That's okay. We could check the formal charges if we wanted to make sure that this was the best structure. We'd find that they're all 0. So that's going to be good too. And that's the PBr5 Lewis structure. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.